I think indie filmmaking is the only kind of filmmaking that allows for any sense of poetry.
Indie filmmakers are never beholden to anybody.
I think independent cinema is at the cutting edge of culture. Independents don't make it, it doesn't get made.
There's something special about having the artists get full ownership and autonomy over the work.